And today I have an interview for you with a fellow paranormal enthusiast, Dan Volk, from Dan the Paraman podcast. He's going to talk about the imprint in the bed, the glowing green eyes, dimensional doorways, EVPs, and how he got into paranormal investigation. And make sure you stay right till the end to hear Dan's tale of the child spirit in the basement, an experience he will never forget.